All right, we're going to solve negative 5z plus w equals negative 2 for w. So I just need to get this w by itself. Let's start by adding 5z to both sides. And I get w is equal to negative 2 plus 5z. And that's it. W is by itself now.